YouTube, it is Melissa, and I wanted to show you all the tarot cards that I have collected since the beginning of tax season and quarantine and, of course, stimulus checks. Somehow or another, I've ended up with repeats of two or three different decks, but that's okay. I know I've already got plans for them and where they're going. So, I am going to show you. I'm not going to show you the entire decks, but I'm going to show you what I got. And I think I went overboard. So, one of the tarot decks I got was The Good Tarot by Colette Baron-Reed. I have a lot of her oracle decks, and I really liked this tarot deck. But I knew it was a tarot deck, and I couldn't, for the life of me, like, I literally have been trying to find this tarot deck and had no idea that she did it. Now, all these decks that I got were purchased through AliExpress. There was one more that I was supposed to get, but that literally, I don't think it ever made it out of China. So, someone in China got a really cool round tarot deck. This is the Gilded Reverie Lenormand. It's really pretty. Yes, it does give credit to Ciro Marchetti for doing the deck. Oh, my camera's not focusing. Let's try that. There we go. Now, if you hear anything weird in the back of my house, I've been hearing a lot of weird shit, especially whistling and whispers. It's like it's right next to me, but whispered so low where I can't hear it. It drives me insane. I have this deck. I actually have two of this deck. The Light Visions Tarot. They are both identical. That is one of them that I have a double of. That deck I play with a lot. I have the Mystic Mondays tarot deck. That one I like. I'm getting really, really, really into pastels and pinks and like basic, like 80s artistry, if that makes sense. And that's really what drew me to Mystic Mondays. Like fluorescent pinks and purples. Love it. Now I have two of these. This one is actually considerably different size than this one. They are the same. Well, that's not showing a lot. They are the same tarot deck, but one is considerably shorter and smaller. It's not as wide. There we go. It's not as wide, and it's not as tall. So, if you order this off of AliExpress, you want to make sure that it has this kind of textural design to it, and it doesn't just say Familiar's Tarot. I've not opened this one to see if there's any kind of artistic difference in the cards, like borderless type thing. But I'm sure it is the exact same artistry. Now, let's see what else. I also got the Spirit Animal Oracle by Colette Baron-Reed. Love the coloring on this. No, I'm not going to open it up. I'll probably do reviews on all these cards later. Now this one made me happy. This is literally a holographic deck of the Witchy tarot card system. Did anybody else hear that? It's like an echoey laugh of a child. Did anybody else hear that? So this is the, it is based off the weight system, but it seems like the artistry of the cards themselves are a little bit different. But I do like it, and I like that it's holographic. I got a mini tarot deck. Yes, I have no idea what it says. I definitely could tell that it's the system. I will show this later. It is so tiny. Tiny. Like, compare it. Yeah, look how I have short, stumpy thumbs, and you know, my thumb is longer than this. So, it is not holographic, but it is definitely the whole deck done in an anime style. Let's see. I have... Oh, I'll get into those in a bit. So, this was another holographic deck I got. Tarot of the New Vision. I think that was another holographic deck. Hold on. Yeah. Tarot of the New Vision. It was supposed to be just like the other one, based off the Rider-Waite. But, like, this is not a good... Is that right? I think that's right. But it's not as good as the other one, which I hit pay dirt with. And then this is Guidance of Fate or Tarot Cards. Maybe that was... Ah, crap. Here we go. Cracking them open. Let's see. Oh, okay. So this is another tarot card system. And I want to say, it looks like the artistry was done by Ciro. But there's no accreditation to him whatsoever. I'm going to have to put those back together in a minute. Let's see, I've got the Alchemy England Tarot. I got the Witch's Tarot. I got the Yogic Path Oracle Deck and Guidebook. This actually does have a guidebook in it, unlike most of the other decks that I got off of AliExpress. Yes, all the ones that I've shown you so far have come from AliExpress. Let me show you the last one from there. This is the Witch's Wisdom Oracle Cards. It actually has another deck that goes with this, the Kitchen Witch's Wisdom, I believe is what it's called, and it's green, where you have purple everywhere. I have not dived into this yet. This does not come with a guidebook. But it's pretty simple with Oracle cards to use your intuition, because it literally tells you what the card represents. Just like almost all Oracle decks. Now these three I got off Etsy. They are from different sellers off of Etsy. I don't remember the stores, but if you type in the tarot cards, you can find them. Okay, hang on. Man, all these cards are about to fall on me. I'm going to set them in the floor. I'm not good at Jenga, so naturally when I try to stack crap, it falls a lot. No. I'm not taking invitations for people to come play that with me. But I do have an idea on what to do next. So this is the Marble Moon Tarot. And it is known for the succulent with the eye. It is really, really cool. I'm not opening that up to show you. Like I said, that's going to be videos plural later. This one is the Neon Moon. I will open that one up because why not? It comes with a guidebook. Comes in a metal tin. And mean, I am struggling today. This, like, these are the three colors that the entire deck uses. Blue, purple, and pink. And it's like periwinkle blue, which is one of mine and my son's favorite colors. Like, look at that. That's the Fool. How stunning is that deck? But yes. Let me put that in there. And let me show you the third one. This one is the Lovely Omens Tarot Deck. Now, when you get this deck, it literally comes like this. One of these strings I accidentally pulled out because I'm rough with them, but it comes in this beautiful pink little sparkly gold stars, and the backside to the gold is silver. So when you put it together, it's like this beautiful 3D stars and sparkles effect. And then you have the tarot deck in here. And then you also have paper rose petals in the shape of a heart in here. And you can only see the one right there. But if you look here where they've all scooted down. Yeah, it's so pretty. Those are my new tarot decks that I've got during quarantine. Like I said, I'm supposed to have one more, but I think COVID ate it. It's quite possible. It's been hungry. Yeah. But I just wanted to show you guys. And I also wanted to show one more thing. So a lot of people keep saying that their tarot decks that they get from like Wish or especially AliExpress are like this size, right? They're much smaller than a regular standard tarot deck. So I wanted to do a comparison. Hang on. Get all this out of the way. I wanted to do a comparison to show you sizing. Yeah, I threw all my decks on the floor. But this isn't on my decks, and I got shit trying to clean up anyway. So, right now I'm going to set you down, and you're going to look at a small, tiny section of one of my beautiful tapestries that I got. You can check out that video that I did regarding all the tapestries that I purchased while in quarantine. Was really actually happy with them because they were not that like loose woven cotton that like rots immediately after first wash. And these were, a lot of these were the same cost or cheaper too in regards to it. So, you have to ignore how beat up this box is. Anybody else hear that? Because there's not a single fucking one of my cats in there. All my cats are put up. And my neighbors are at work. So I don't know why something would be behind the TV banging. God dang it. I hope you guys didn't hear that because it was kind of creepy. Okay. So I'm going to do a comparison to decks that I've had and their size and what I got from the AliExpress. I'm sorry, I'm having a hard time concentrating. That threw me off. So let's see. Here is, as you can see, this is what I got from AliExpress. This is a tiny little tarot deck. It is the same size as the mini Rider-Waite deck. So that I get. This is the small Aleister Crowley tarot deck. Right? So it is considerably smaller than a lot of the standard decks that are out there. And this is the size that almost all of them that came from AliExpress were. I'll show you. See? Like, it's... that's a little bit longer. But even with that still being a little bit longer, it's still not the same size as the smaller Crowley deck. There we go. See how much it hangs off. It's about the same length, but not width. And of course, that goes with the Radiant Wider, English, Melissa, use English. Rider-Waite tarot deck. It's definitely not as wide and just a little bit longer. And then, of course, let's see. Yeah. And of course, with the smaller deck, you can see that it's... Now, if you hear scratching, that's my cat's put up. of course, none of them are as big as my favorite. My favorite. So, I mean, it's definitely a small, you know, a lot of them from the AliExpress are smaller, but it's not to say that it's not a full size, that it's not going to be easy in your hand to use. The quality of the cards themselves, some of them are great, some of them are a little on the thin side, but nothing that I wouldn't not use them for. The only thing I'd have trouble with is this deck, and that is because, as you can see, I don't speak this language. Let's see, can we get this to focus? Yeah, no, this is the only English on it. And I don't know what the hell it has to do with the tarot deck. But let me read it to you. It says, I miss you, not because of my loneliness, but I do feel lonely when I miss you. Only when I miss you. Deeply, I feel so lonely. And I was like, oh my gosh. It says the same thing on the exact other side. And it's crazy because this seems like... Oh, God, help me for saying this. It seems like a breakup letter that somebody would have written when they wanted to get back with their ex. You know what I mean? Or in, like, some desperate plea to get somebody to come back after you've broken up. And you can't take it anymore. You know, it's like utterly depressing on this tiny little tarot deck. The only bit of English that I can read. And it says that. But, you know. Oh, sorry. Destiny Tarot. Yeah, that's all it says. I mean, it's just, it's crazy. Wait, there's some English at the bottom. Secret of Destiny Tarot. Instructions for Destiny Tarot. There's no one. The instructions, none of it are in English. Not a single word of it. So, don't. If you think you can read this, do not get this as a beginner. No. But thank you so much for watching. Thank you for watching me make a mess and figuring out the sizes of these tarot decks. If you're interested, of course, you can always go to AliExpress and Etsy, which is my favorite. Look up the names of those tarot decks, and I'm sure you'll find them and fall in love just like I did. Thank you so much for watching, and blessed be.